Counting 3D spheroid cultures, including mammospheres, neurospheres, or cancer spheroids, can be simple. Harvest the spheroid culture by aspirating the media and rinsing the well. Centrifuge at low speed, approximately 100 to 200 times G for 5 minutes. Carefully aspirate and discard the supernatant. Resuspend the pellet to a final volume of 500 microliters of complete medium per well of a 6-well plate. Using a fine-tip marker, divide one well of a 96-well plate into quadrants by drawing a plus sign on the underside of the well. The quadrants will help you keep track of which spheroids have been counted. Add 50 microliters of the suspension to the well and view the spheroids under the microscope. Carefully count the spheres in each quadrant before moving to the next quadrant. Be careful to avoid double counting spheres which are touching or on the line. To ensure accuracy, count at least 50 spheres in the well. If there are fewer than 50 spheres, gently mix the sphere suspension to ensure even distribution and count again using a larger volume. Calculate the sphere concentration by dividing the count by the counting volume. Calculate the total sphere count by multiplying the concentration by the total volume. If you have any questions about this procedure, please contact us at techsupport@stemcell.com.